Okay, you, Toby, let's get started. Worst scenario is if you get seated at a table right across from each other. Okay, no one's making out if they're 3 feet apart. Simple geology. You need a booth. Okay, it's better for flirting, not so accidental touching, making out. Game on.
Wow, I had no idea guys like you even thought about this kind of stuff.
Well, that's because you're racist against jocks. You're jocksist.
Okay, moving on.
Okay, so how do you set the tone at dinner? Lighting matters, okay? The darker the booth, the better.
Lighting, dark booth. Got it. What's next?
Body language. Is he leaning in? Is he sitting close?
I don't know. The way.
And then it's all about interaction. Is he trying to impress you? Does he say complimentary things to you? If yes, chances are he's gonna make his move. And
touchdown!